So you want your wire cutter to be clean. Wrap it around only to what you need, a little bit more. And you can have the wheel going or not, it doesn't matter. If you have the wheel going, it's actually better for larger items, but for a cup like this, it's not necessary. Okay. As I cut through it, one side was stationary and the other side did the cutting.
When the wheel is going.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. And then your hands have to be dry to take it off, right?
Exactly. Because I already dried the surface of that pot, so it's not going to slip through my hands. And you want to take it off the wheel as soon as you cut it. Because otherwise, if you let it sit, it can sometimes adhere again. Okay?